Hi there, this is Darolyn from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada. Welcome to class number 4 of the Intro to Clogging. We're going to do something a little different today. We're just going to do a quick review of the third dance that we learned on, what's today? Tuesday, that we learned on, or sorry, today's Thursday. We learned on Tuesday. So I'm going to do a quick review of that. And then I'm going to give you 2 brand new songs to work on. And one, I think we know all the steps to, but the second one, there's going to be a new step in it. We might even get to a third dance today. Anyway, let's do a quick review of the song Simple. So the choreography is by Chris Phelps. We're going to do the rocking chair. Now remember, the rocking chair was a brush and a basic. Double step, brush up, and then a basic step. Then we're going to follow it with 2 basics as we turn quarter left. Basic and a basic. And we're going to do that all the way around. So a rocking chair, double step, brush up, and a basic. 2 basics to turn. Let's do it again. A rocking chair, 2 basics to turn. One more time, a rocking chair, and 2 basics. We're gonna do the cowboy. The cowboy is a triple brush forward and a chain coming back. 1, 2, 3, brush up, and a chain come back. Then we had our new step, the karate. So without turning, it's double step, kick. So a double step kick and then a step kick. You are going to turn half left on the double step kick. So it's a double step and kick. Then you're just going to go step and kick. That's your karate turn. Let's try that again. Double step and kick, step and kick. We're going to follow it with a fancy double. Double step, rock step, rock step. Then we're going to repeat to the facing the back. So we're going to do a cowboy, a triple brush, and a chain coming back. Now let's do that karate. Double step, kick fancy double. Now part C is actually turning clog over vines. We're not gonna turn it just yet. That's a little tricky for beginners. Let's just do a regular clog over vine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 rock step, and then we come back to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 rock step. So clog over vines. Then part C changes a little later on in the dance. We're going to do the clog over vines. So that's your 7 double steps and a rock step. We're going to do a chain turning to the back. Double step, rock step, rock step, rock step. And we're going to do the fancy double. Double step, rock step, rock step. We're gonna repeat it all to the front. So clog over vine, chain to the front, and a fancy double. Finally, the last part was a triple slur. That was another new step for us. So the triple slur vine. We're gonna do it like a clog over vine, but you're gonna change that 4th double step in the clog over vine to a slur step. So you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, slur step. All right, then you're gonna do the continue 3 more double steps in a rock step. 1, 2, 3, rock step. So triple slur vine is 1, 2, 3, slur step. 1, 2, 3, rock step. And then we repeat it to the right. 1, 2, 3, slur step. 1, 2, 3, rock step. All right, let's put all that to music. So again, this is the song Simple by Florida Georgia Line, choreography Chris Phelps. Now we're starting a rocking chair and then 2 basics turning. In 5, 6, rocking chair. 2 basics turn. Rocking chair. 2 basics turn. Let's do it again. Rocking chair. Basics now turn. One more time. Rocking chair. 2 basics. Cowboy is a triple brush. And a chain. Karate turn. Double step. Kick. Step. Kick. Fancy double. Cowboy again. 1, 2, 3. Brush up. A chain. Come back. Karate turn. Double step. Kick. Turn. Step. Kick. Fancy. do clog over back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 rock step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 from the beginning, rocking chair. 2 basic turns, rocking chair. 2 basic turns, let's do it again. Rocking chair, 2 basics, one more time. Rocking chair, 2 basics, cowboy. Karate turn, double step, kick, step, kick, fancy double. Cowboy, 1, 2, 3, brush up, chain comes back. Karate turn, double step, kick, fancy double. We're gonna do the clog over high. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now this time, chain to the back. Fancy double. Left foot, clog over vine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Chain right to the front. And a fancy double. Triple slur. 1, 2, 3, slur step. 1, 2, 3, rock step. Come back. Clog over vine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Clog over vine again. Let's do a cowboy. 1, 2, 3, brush up. Karate, double step, kick, fancy double. Cowboy, triple brush, chain back. Karate turn, double step, kick. Step, fancy double. All right, triple slur. Triple slur again. 1, 2, 3. Oh, I made a mistake. My fault. Clog over vine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Chain right to the back. Fancy double. Clog over vine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Chain right to the front. Fancy double. All right. I have to do an apology right there. Whoops. Hang on. All right. So my apologies. I actually switched the last two parts. I had lost track of where I was on the page. So anyway, those were all the steps in the dance, but I mixed up the last two parts. So that's the dance that we learned in class 3. We're gonna start with something new now. Now this will be an easy teach, I think, because we know all the steps in this next dance. So this is from my good friend, Kelli McChesney. She's originally from Florida. I'm not sure if she's still living there or not right now, but I actually met Kelli, oh my goodness, close to 20 years ago. I was traveling in Florida with my husband, and I just wanted to drop into a local clogging class. So you can just look up on the internet, you know, clogging in whatever state or province that you're in or wherever in the world, and it will bring up the local clubs. I called up Kelli. I hadn't even brought my shoes on my trip. And Kelli said, sure, come to my class and, you know, I'll bring a pair of shoes for you. And it was awesome. So when you travel, I highly recommend looking up your local clogging group. I'm sure they'll welcome you to their class. And it's neat to meet a lot of different people around the world who all share our love of dance. All right, this dance is from Kelli. It's It Must Be Love. The singer is Alan Jackson. And we're gonna start with two basics. So you're gonna go basic, and then we're gonna do a triple as we turn. 1, 2, 3, rock step. We're gonna do basics again, basic, and a triple as you turn. Let's do it again. Basic, a triple step, basic again, and a triple step turn. So that's part A. We do two basics and a triple. You're gonna turn on the triple, two basics, triple, and we're gonna do it 4 times, so we do it up to each wall. The chorus, we're gonna do a triple kick forward and a triple step back, and I think we did that in one of our previous dances. So triple, oh no, maybe we had done, Not sure. Anyway, triple kick. We're going to go one, two, three, kick. Now, I don't believe we've done a triple kick in any of our dances. We've done triple brushes. So this is a triple kick. I had mentioned in the earlier videos, the difference between a kick and a brush is you're not hitting the floor, okay? So one, two, three, kick. So a kick completely misses the floor, but you do the exact same movement. Let's try triple kick forward. One, two, three, kick. Then you're gonna do a triple step moving back. One, two, three, rock step. We're gonna do two rocking chairs. Double step, brush up, and a basic. Double step, brush up, and a basic. So a rocking chair, just like we did in the last dance. However, this time we are gonna try and turn on the rocking chair. This is a very common step to be turned on, and typically, I had mentioned before in previous videos that typically you would turn the direction of your lead foot, but in this one, we're gonna turn on the brush. So you're gonna go double step, brush, turn in the rocking chair, and then you would finish off with the basic. So remember when we were doing the rocking chair or any kind of brushes or kicks, you had that standing foot that would click down to help balance you, and it was replacing the traditional double step brush slide. All right, so what that actually helps you do is with the turn, double step brush, your foot stops. So as opposed to if I went, I could keep spinning if I kept my heel up, right? But if I bring that heel down with that click, that'll stop you and help balance you. Double step, brush, turn. So I click there, and then I do the basic. And then I'm gonna do another rocking chair to the back. Double step, brush, turn, basic step. So we did a triple kick forward, a triple step back, and two rocking chairs as we turn to the back. Now we're gonna repeat it again. So triple kick forward, one, two, three, kick, triple step back, and I'm gonna do two rocking chairs turning. Double step, brush, turn, basic step, double step, brush, turn, basic step. So let's try the second part. Triple kick, triple back, two rocking chairs turning, and then we're gonna repeat. Triple kick. One, two, three, kick, triple step back, rocking chair, double step, brush, turn, basic step, double step, brush, turn. Now, triple kick, one, two, three with a kick, triple step back, rocking chair, double step, brush up, basic step, double step, brush up, basic step. There's only one part where I'm gonna say two double steps. And there's just an extra two beats that show up in the music, so you're just gonna go double step, double step. So just two double steps added in there. So only the two parts, two basics, triple turn. We're gonna do that to all four walls, and then triple kick, triple, two rocking chairs turning, repeat to the front. Those are your two parts. With one time, we're gonna add in two extra double steps, and that's it. So let's try this. This is It Must Be Love, choreographer Kelli McChesney. Let's see here. Here we go. All right, I have to slow down a little bit to make sure we can get all our sounds in. We're gonna wait eight more beats in. One, two, three, four. Left foot basic step. Here we go. Triple, we're gonna turn. Basic, basic. Triple, one, two, three. Basic. Triple, one, two, three. Basic again. And triple. Triple kick, here we go. One, two, three, kick, triple back. Two rocking chairs. Turn, turn again. Chair, let's turn, turn again, two double steps, basic, triple, one, two, three, basic, triple and turn to the back, basic, triple, one, two, three, basic, triple, turn, shuffle back to rocking chairs. One more time. Again, basic. Triple. Whoops, turn. Sorry, basic. Triple and turn. Basic. Triple turn. Basic. Triple turn. Triple kick. Triple back. Two rocking chairs. Triple kick. Triple back. Two rocking chairs. Let's do that again. Triple kick. Recording this on Wednesday afternoon, so I will be playing this Thursday morning for you. And then what I like to do is I like to go online at the same time so I can say hi to you all, but I can also answer any questions you might have of any of the steps or anything. So in order for you to chat though, you need to have an account on YouTube. You can just go in it without having an account and watch. But if you want to participate, I should be going here. There should be a chat that's going on when you're watching this. You need to have an account set up. And it's really easy. You basically just need an email address. And you don't even have to post videos if you don't want to. But it does give you an account so that you can participate in the chat. If you have any questions about it, shoot me an email. Darolyn, D-A-R-O-L-Y-N, at DareToClog, DareToClog.com. All right, let's move on. We are gonna do a new dance, another one. I will also be listing in the detail section of this video all the songs I've been using. You can also go to my website to get all the cue sheets for these dances. My website is www.daretoclog.com, and just click on the link for cue sheets and it'll be in the beginner's dances there. All right, so this is the song Rehab by Amy Winehouse. We're gonna do two basics again to start. Double step, rock step, and we're gonna do four toe heels. Toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. Now I had explained in week one, I think we did a Charleston that week. In the Charleston step, we had a toe heel, but we were practicing our toe heels a bit. So remember toe heel, you're actually putting the weight on the ball of your foot and then clicking the heel down. So toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. So don't go touch, step, because that's a completely different step. The toe, the weight is already there. I should be able to pick up my other foot because the weight is already on the toe. And then you're just clicking that heel down. So technically, I could go toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. Now you don't need to pick up the knees. I was just exaggerating to show you that my weight was already on the ball of my foot during the toe. All right, going back, let's do two basics again. Two basics and four toe heels. Toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. We're gonna do two basics again and four toe heels. We're gonna do a cowboy going forward. One, two, three, brush up, a chain coming back. We're gonna do two basics one more time. And four toe heels. Toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. All right, Part B, we're going to do a rocking chair. Now, we learned in that last dance how to turn a rocking chair, so let's do this. Double step, brush, turn, basic step. So now we're facing the left wall. When we get to the left wall, here's your next new step. It's called a walk the dog. You're going to do two double steps. You're going to do two heels. So you're putting your weight on the heel. Heel, heel, and then a rock step. Now, if most dance forms, they tell you keep your body upright, nice straight posture. If you do that while you're putting your weight on your heel, there's a good chance you could slip, especially if you're wearing clogging shoes on a floor, and especially if the floor is slippery, there's a good chance your feet will go right out from underneath you. So what we do to not fall is when we do the heel heel, I stick my booty out and that kind of helps you balance. So I would go double step, heel heel, rock step. So notice how I leaned forward a bit to just kind of help balance with the heel, balance the body so that you're not gonna go like this, okay? So bend over a little on the heels and then do a rock step. So it's two double steps, two heels, and then a rock step. Let's try. Double step, heel, heel, rock step. Walk the dog, ready? And double step, heel, heel, rock step. Again, ready? And double step, heel, heel, rock step. So we're gonna do, for the second part of the dance, a rocking chair turn, and then a walk the dog facing this wall. So let's do a rocking chair. Double step, brush, turn, basic. Now walk the dog, double step, heel, heel, rock, step. Then we're just gonna repeat that three more times all the way around. So rocking chair, turn to the back. Double step, brush, turn, basic, walk the dog. Double step, heel, heel, rock, step. A rocking chair, turn, walk the dog. Double step, heel, heel, rock, step. Rocking chair turn, one more time, and a walk the dog. Heel, heel, rock, step. So that's our part B for the song. Part C, we know these steps. We're gonna do a chain left. We're gonna do a right-footed fancy double. Most of the time we've been doing it on the left foot. Let's do it on the right foot. Double step, rock, step, rock, step. Then we're just gonna bring it back. Chain right. And a fancy double. So part C, chain left, right-footed fancy double, chain right, left-footed fancy double. Let's try that again. Chain left, ready, and double step, rock step, rock step, fancy double. Chain right, double step, rock step, rock step, fancy double. So, we're just gonna repeat those a whole bunch of times. There's one, okay, so let me review the parts again. Part A, two basics, four toe heels. Two basics, four toe heels. Cowboy, two basics, four toe heels. That's our part A. Then we do part B, rocking chair, quarter left turn, and a walk the dog. That's the two double steps, two heels, and a rock step. We're gonna do that four times, so once to each wall. Part C, chain left, fancy double, chain right, fancy double. We're gonna do A, B, C again. Then the third time we do part A, we're gonna take out the cowboy and the last set of two basics and four toe heels. So we're only gonna do two basics, four toe heels, two basics, four toe heels. And then we're gonna keep moving on, B, C, and then the regular part A again. Again, all the cue sheets are on the website, daretoclog.com. You can follow along and practice on your own. You can even like get the music and then just try and do it without watching the video. Just try and do it on your own so you really get to learn the steps. All right, let's put the music on. Rehab, Amy Winehouse, and this is my choreography. Where are we here? All right, so the hard part of this dance is to start right away. So as soon as she starts, actually, you know what? I'm gonna take out the first two basics, just so we like hear the beat. We're gonna start with the four toe heels. So if you're looking at the cue sheet, I'm gonna wait out the first two basics so we can all start together. Okay. know what? One more thing, just before I start here, I can see that my battery's starting to die, so I'm gonna switch them. Test, test, test. All right, good. I had a feeling they might start to die on me. So. Okay, so let's do Rehab. Here we go. Now that would be the basics here. Two basics. Step, rock step. Toe, heel. Cowboy four. One, two, three. Brush up and a chain. Two basics, double step, drop step, four toe heel. All right, rocking chair, we're gonna turn. Let's do a walk the dog, double step, heel, heel, rock step, rocking chair, turn. Walk the dog, double step, heel, heel, rock step, rocking chair. I've slowed the music down a little, walk the dog. Rocking chair, this way we're getting in more steps. Walk the dog. Let's do a chain left. And a fancy double. Double step, rock step, chain right. And a fancy double. Let's take it from the beginning. Two basics. Four toe heels. Two basics. A cowboy forward, one, two, three, brush up, chain come back, two basics, four toe heels, rocking chair turn, walk the dog, double step, heel, heel, rock step, rocking chair turn, walk the dog, double step, heel, heel, rock step. Let's turn again. Walk the dog. One more time. Walk the dog. Chain left. A fancy double. Chain right. Fancy double. Don't forget to put your weight back. Rocking chair turns. Walk the dog. Again, rocking chair turns. Walk the dog. One more time. Walk the dog. Chain left. Fancy double. Two basics, this is our last part. Four toe heels. Two basics. Four toe heels. We're gonna do a cowboy. And a chain, come back. Two basics. And four toe heels. That was it. Excellent. All right. I think I'm going to, let's see here. Let's throw one more at you, because then we've got this nice long weekend coming up. So again, for next week's classes, it'll be Tuesday morning at 10 a.m. again. But yes, so you've got a nice long weekend coming up. This last song is another one of mine. The song is Why Must I Be a Teenager in Love? Artist is Bobby Vinton. So we're going way back. We're gonna do two basics and a triple, two basics and a triple. So very similar to that It Must Be Love dance, but we're not gonna turn here. So two basics and a triple, two basics and a triple. Ready? And basic, triple, basic again, and a triple. We're gonna do a triple kick forward and a triple step back, just like the other dance. So triple kick, one, two, three, kick, triple step. Now here's one more new step for you today. It's an eight count roundout. Now an eight count roundout is one double step and seven toe heels. So there's gonna be something more yet, but let's just do that first. One double step and then seven toe heels. Double step, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. So by adding the one double step and seven toe heels, you've got eight counts right there. And the name of this step is an eight count roundout. Now, without doing the double step or toe heels, I want to show you where your feet actually go. So one is gonna go here, two goes here, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So you are crossing on two and five. So it's one, you cross on two, come back three, four, you cross on five, come back six, seven, eight. So now we're gonna replace that with the double step and the toe heels. So it's double step, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. All of that was an eight count roundout. Let's try that again. Double step, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. Again. Double step, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. Now you might be asking, why call it an eight count roundout? Why not just roundout? That's because there is a roundout step. It's only four beats. And if you do the first four beats of an eight count roundout, then it's just a roundout. So let me just show you a roundout. Double step, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. Try that again. Double step, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. So that would be just a roundout, but in this dance, we have the eight count roundout. Let's do that. Double step, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. So that's your eight count roundout. Part B, we're gonna do clog over vine, left and right. We know this already. Left foot, ready, and one, two, three, four, five, and rock step. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, rock step. That's our clog over vine. So part A, two basics and a triple, two basics and a triple kick forward, a triple step back, and an eight count roundout. Then we'll do part A again. We'll do part B, clog over vine, left and right. We'll do A again, we'll do B again, we'll do A one more time, and then we're gonna do, for the very ending, two basics. Now we're gonna do about 10 basics till the music, two basics to each wall. And I think there's about 10 basics that we can do before the music ends. So we'll do two basics, and then two basics, and then two basics, two basics, two basics. And that should be the end of the music. Let's try. So again, this is Why Must I Be a Teenager in Love? Artist is Bobby Vinton. Okay, here we go. Let me turn it up a little. Eight more beats. Five, six, two basics.
Each time
a triple. One, two, three, basics. Forward, triple step back, eight count round out, double step, toe heel, toe heel, toe heel, toe heel, toe heel, toe heel, basic, triple, big stick step, triple, triple kick forward, triple step back, eight count round out. Clog over vine. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, rock step. One, two, three, four, five, six, basic. A triple. Basic. Triple. Triple kick forward. Triple step back. Eight count round out. Double step. Toe heel, toe heel, toe heel. Clog over vine. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, rock step. One, two, three, four, five, six. One more time, basic. Triple. Basic. Triple. Triple kick forward. Triple step back. Eight count round out. Ten basics. Two to the front. Two to the side. Two to the back wall. Two to the side. And two more to the front. All right. Oh my goodness. We got three brand new dances added in today, plus the new eight count roundout. We also learned a roundout, even though we didn't put it in a song. And what was the other one? Walk the dog. So practice those steps at home. Have yourselves a wonderful Easter. I hope you get to spend some kind of time with your family, be it in person if you're all living in the house, or through FaceTime or whatever. But anyway, have yourselves a blessed Easter, and I hope to see you back next week. Thank you so much for joining in.